Friends, go forth to love and serve our God in all that you do and with all that you are. And may the love of Jesus, the grace of our God, and the wind of the Spirit compel you forward and surround you today and every day. Amen.